Earlier this evening, one person was taken away in an ambulance after a hit-and-run accident outside of Weiss Markets in Elmira. The incident taking place just after 1 p.m., and according to our reporter on scene, the woman was conscious. Now, this is a developing story, and 18 News will have more information as it becomes available.